by touch, but these craftsmen obviously have to do that by eye. So that's where their 8 years training would be important. Now, this blue structure over here is a portable furnace, or a glory hole, and it's used to just keep the molten crystal very hot, to keep it at 1,300 degrees centigrade. As they shape it, it will cool down a little bit, but it has to be that hot to be pliable. Shape east and to flow down again.
Darren?